We then take a look at what two Ekans fused together might look like. We got one snake plus one snake equals two snake. As far as the Arbok Ekans fusion, what are we working with here? We had two-headed snake. Now we got one big snake, but it looks like a baby Arbok. And that means there's only one fusion left in this line. It's going to be the Arbok-Arbok combination. And there we go. We got another two-headed snake.